2004 single, Yeah, which ranked second on the Billboard Pop 100 songs of the decade for 2000 to 2009. He is credited with creating smash hits with Jay-Z, Ludacris, Nicki Minaj, Lil Wayne, Nelly, Diddy, Beyonce, Mary J. Blige, Usher, and the list goes on and on and on. He has an enormous amount of number one singles. I think he said 53. You got 53 number one singles. Who got 53 number one singles? Therefore, Sean Garrett is presenting.
My brother, my friend, one of the greatest songwriters in the history of music. Y'all give it up for Mr. Sean Garrett.